Let's get underway. Back up towards track 103 and couple to your train. While you're doing that, read the briefing for the complete details of your assignment. Whoa, that's a lot. The Portland tour for your new boss will begin at the old Union Station in downtown Portland, where a small ceremony, yada 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 yada. Way too long, the boss wants to go on a trip. Oh, if that's what the boss wants, that's what the boss will have. The cars have been coupled up. Now get to Union Station. Continue in reverse, then switch to Rigby Track 75. Remember that the speed limit in Rigby Yard is 15 miles per hour. This, and by the way, ladies and laddies, is a fully restored Boston and Main E7 diesel logo. Two downsides: the color scheme isn't exactly my choice, and unfortunately the passenger cars don't have a passenger view. A bit of a missed opportunity. Portland Terminal Company was formed in 1911 to handle switching operations for the Maine Central and Boston and Maine railroads in the greater Portland area. In 1981, the company was acquired by Guilford Transportation, which is now known as Pan Am Railways. But bloody hell, that's a big yard, guys. Jeez. Well, it doesn't get any more sparse than this, does it? I changed to cap view for the noise, but it's as noisy since on the inside as it is on the outside. Might as well enjoy the view then. Rigby Yard is the largest in New England. All signals and motorized switches between Scarborough and the Union Station, the Union Station area, are controlled from this tower. That's the original cavalry cemetery on the right and the expansion of to the left. Sprague Energy owns the oil terminal on the right. There are several other terminals farther downstream along the south bank of the Four River. We're coming up on Portland, Hawaii. Sprague Energy recently acquired the facilities on the right, including those frame-supported membrane buildings. Ooh, screenshot moment. Union Station is just ahead. The historic building was demolished in 1961, but it was recently rebuilt from the original plans, thanks to donations from local companies. Nice station, if I say so myself. Bit low res, but other than that, yeah, me like. That should have been enough time to take some pictures. You can uncouple the coaches now. Run around your coaches on the adjacent track. Recouple to the other end of the train. 3810, Rigby 3810, just cleared the east switch. Rigby Tower 3810, I've reset the switch for track 2. Reverse and run around the train. Bit of a stutter here with all the scenery. Rigby 3810, clear to west switch. Rigby Tower, okay, 3810, you can proceed forward and couple to the end of your train. Press tap to pass the red entry signal into Union Station. Request to pass signal a danger approved. All done. Now the ceremonies will go on for another hour. Then at 10 a.m. our trip to Pine Point will begin. Be back in time. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, the scenario has come to an end. First impressions of this logo. Very big, very loud, and truth be told, it handles like a brick. So it won't be my favorite anytime soon. Anyway, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this scenario. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. For now, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.